Bro. There's a car on fire.
Whoa.
How do you put that out? I am going to back up a little bit.
What?
I can't believe they're letting cars go by on the other side of the street. How'd they not block that road off? Looks like everybody got out of the car okay. A telephone pole's on fire. That is crazy. Looks like it was a minivan. I think that's the horn of the minivan. I can't believe they haven't blocked off both sides of the street. Those cars are like 10 feet away from the burning vehicle. The policeman's worried about the pole coming down and telephone wires falling or electrical wires falling. That is burning hot. I can't believe how close those cars are. I'm starting to smell it. Stinks. Burning plastic. Manhasset Lakeville Fire Department. doesn't want to go out. Doesn't want to go out. Car is still on fire. Wow, so I think they finally put out the fire. Thank you, Manhasset Lakeville Volunteer Fire Department. That was crazy.